Okay, guys. It's the start of the 2013 tour. The first stage in Corsica holds no major difficulties. The stage should be played out between the sprinters. Group is too large to work well together. It may explode into several pieces.
Okay, I'm going to attack.
The breakaway is too big. The peloton doesn't want to let it get away. Maybe a counterattack. Stay up front.
Allez, allez.
There's an attack.
Out, kids.
The peloton is riding hard. Stay well placed, guys. There's an attack.
Okay, I'm going to attack.
The time gap between the peloton and the breakaway is decreasing. There's not exactly any dangerous riders up front. There's an attack!
No!
Breakaway is widening the gap, but there's nobody dangerous. There's an attack! The peloton is starting to ride. I reckon it finds the breakaway too dangerous. There's an attack!
Okay, I'm going to attack. Problem. I'm on my way to haul you back.
Okay. Flat stages are not rich with incidents. You can advance the clock if you think there's no risk of an event impacting your team. Out. There's an attack. The gap is widening. We've just got to manage the situation. There's nobody dangerous for us. skeleton is 1:30 behind. The breakaway is losing ground. Time difference between the peloton and the breakaway is steady.
Okay, I'm going to protect him.
Flat stages. Little wonder that they're not shown in their entirety on TV.
Oh!
I can't. I'm badly placed.
Widening. We've just got to manage the situation. There's nobody dangerous for us. The time difference between the peloton and the breakaway is steady.
Thank you. Tigers, guys.
Teammate has just been dropped. You can't count on him any longer. trouble. It's not sure that he'll be there for the sprint. There are riders who can no longer keep up with the pace. The breakaway is unlikely to go all the way, guys. Watch out for counter moves. Breakaway will no doubt go all the way, lads, but watch out for attacks in the closing kilometers. Make sure you're well placed, lads. We'll soon be on to the Col de Marcelino. It's only 3 kilometers, but it rises at 8%. The stage will surely be decided here. After, there's only downhill. Peloton is riding hard. Stay well placed, guys. The peloton is starting to ride. I reckon it finds the breakaway too dangerous. King of the Mountain sprint in 2 kilometers for the breakaway group. Still have something left in the tank. They are upping the pace to try and make it all the way. Went over the top of the last climb in the lead. He's in trouble. It's not sure that he'll be there for the sprint. From the finish for the men in the lead. It's not sure that he'll be there for the sprint. The head of the race. race has just passed the 5-kilometer marker. Stage comes early in the Tour de France, so it will be important for places in the overall standings. The main thing is not to jeopardize our chances. Today is for the climbers. There are only two climbs, but they're toward the finish, and they're not just any old ascensions. First up is Le Port de Payerre, and then it's up towards Arc de Domaine. Now the peloton is controlling things, and there's no breakaway in sight. The peloton is starting to ride. I reckon it finds the breakaway too dangerous. overall youth standing. There's an attack! The peloton is riding hard. Stay well placed, guys. There's not a lot going on. If this was a video game, I'd advance the clock to the last difficulty. The others are fed up because you're not making enough effort. They'll no doubt try and drop you. Teams are beginning to ride for the stage win, guys. You're going to have to up the tempo. Is beginning to lose touch. Have another 10 kilometers before the finishing line. This is the final climb. 8 kilometers at an average of 8%. For those who can, this is where a difference can be made. The advance of the lead group should be enough to carry it to the end. He's being left behind. This is good news for us on the overall standings. Jersey was in danger, but he's once again leading the overall standings. Attack! Watch out! Don't just look at each other! New provisional leader, guys. Attack! Watch out! Don't just look at each other! Only 5 kilometers left for the head of the race. Attack! Watch out! Don't just look at each other! Teammate has just been dropped. You can't can't count on him any longer. Be careful not to empty the tank. You've got to keep something for the last few kilometers. We're provisional leaders. Come on, keep at it. Provisional leader, guys. The breakaway is 1 kilometer from the finishing line. Be the new wearer of the polka dot jersey. He can't be caught today. We won't be making any moves this early, lads. The priority for today is that we don't lose any time and that we don't compromise our chances for the rest of the Tour de France. There's an attack! The stage is not very long, but it goes upwards all the time. There is a vertical gain of more than 4,000 meters. You're going to have to stay up front all day, guys. The peloton is starting to ride. I reckon it finds the breakaway too dangerous. For now, the peloton is controlling things, and there's no breakaway in sight.